I've got inspired from Rajasthani architecture. So the intricate work, you know, which has been done on the walls of Jaipur and everything. So that's the reason, you know. I'm getting confused. What exactly is happening? I can say, but I'm getting a little confused.
So, inspiration and designs Jaipur se honi
chahiye. No. I'll start again.
An area of jewelry going up and running up into our family since the ages, and very small age she was very, very intrusive, you know, to just know about whatever she wants to design or develop in the sense of that, and that inspired her to become one of the designers from our family.
So my inspiration was, I got inspired from the Jaipur architecture. So I was really, you know, inspired from Mughals, their heritage jewelry and everything. So I thought, why not to come up with the concept of this? Because if we talk about Mughals jewelry is inspired from nature, their Mughal paintings and everything. So that was the main thing. I thought, why not to come up with this kind of collection and show something into my pieces. And I really want to thank my mom because she's been my inspiration, because she literally helped me to go through the crux of the designing, CAD, manufacturing, because this is a really tough job. Because I remember I went to my karigars, I sit back with them, I literally designed my all pieces with them. It was such a great experience. So it was a great experience, however.
I really...
Yeah, I think so. Everyone, so diamonds are everyone's girl's best friend, of course. Diamonds are girl's best friend, as everyone knows, and even I love diamond jewelry a lot. I think so. Like my favorite actress is Deepika Padukone. I feel like that Deepika Padukone will enhance the beauty of my pieces, because if I talk about my pieces are quite intricate, and as I said that it's inspired from the Jaipur architecture. So I believe that Deepika Padukone will be the best model for my pieces. So, I've created an array of earrings. So, when you will see, I have tried to play with the different kinds of necklaces, different kind of earrings. So, one of the necklace, it's inspired from the archery, as archery, and even there are some of the earrings which are inspired from the nature. Yeah.
Surprise. Not because of anything else. See, I've known her for some time and I've known her on a very personal level. So when she was launching her collection, I'm here to support her. Without realizing, she's very talented. Yeah. Uska do pieces to mujhe bahut hi pasand aaye. Ek to tha pura jo range chunki ka half jo weight hi kam kar deta hoga. Because there's also a piece inspired by archery. And archery is something that we both love a lot. So I think that was also one of my favorites and highlights today.
Thank you
so much for coming. Well, I love that old Kushita. I didn't know. I knew her as a small girl. So. But lovely jewelry. I really love the design, and I also love the way you incorporated your archery into it.
Yes. Thank you.
And the best part was they're like big, but she's quite light.
Lightweight. Yeah.
I wish you all the very best.
Thank you
for it. And I'm sure she's gonna go places.
So thank you so much.
Invite, and I'm always up and always ready to support the women. So I'm very happy that entrepreneur like Prashita is here, a young entrepreneur like Prashita is here. And I really just now saw a beautiful jewelry collection, especially of jhumkas. And I love jewelry, I love jhumkas, I love wearing lots of ornaments, and I really thought the designs were really unique, especially the polki ones were very, very trendy. They were sleek designs, they were heavy designs, they were small designs. So all the different designs were of different sizes. So I'm sure she has kept in mind choice of women, you know, especially for women. If you see, they need so many choices. Agar aap 100 saadiyan bhi dikhayenge to bhi bolenge isse nahi 101 wali dikhaiye, right? So I think you have kept and researched the liking of the women.
Yes,
and
yes.
you have tried your level best to give them the variety of sizes and designs. Polki, diamond, pearls, everything was there. And I'm really amazed you're so young and you have come out with such a wonderful creativity. So I would like to congratulate on this venture of yours. And I heard your parents were also in this business.
Yes,
and
yes.
I think you have picked up the right field. And I'm going to definitely shop. I have definitely picked up two beautiful pieces. And I'm going to wear that on my saris. I normally love wearing saris. And those jewelries are like, which will go perfect on saris or Indian outfit. And also there were cocktail jewelry also, which you had designed. So all the best, Prashita.
And
Pranasi is such a lovely, unique name. ऐसा नाम मैंने कहीं सुना नहीं है, पहली बार सुन रही हूँ. तो I wish you all the best and looking forward to shop more with Pranasi.
Of course, you're always welcome.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Jewelry women की best friend होती है and वो हमें enhance करती है and it just makes us even more prettier. सो बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट एलिमेंट होता है एक फीमेल के लिए, एक यू नो एक ब्यूटिफुल वुमेन के लिए. सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड दैट देर इज़ समथिंग न्यू दैट हैज़ कम एंड आई एम होपिंग टू एक्सप्लोर एंड बाय लॉट्स ऑफ ज्वेलरी. एक्चुअली आप लोगों को खरीदना चाहिए है ना, हम लोग के लिए नहीं, खरीद लेंगे, खरीद लेंगे, वील बाय फॉर यू ऑल.